Hey guys, welcome back. I'm really excited today. We're standing at the site of the former post office and customs house, completed in 1898, that was an icon in Victoria's Inner Harbour. But today, we have a new icon, the brand new collection of 57 luxury homes at Customs House that truly offer a world-class experience. And we're gonna go see the crown jewel today. Let's head in. On the seventh floor, there are two penthouse units. This is unit 701. And interestingly enough, the original structure that sat on this site actually burned down in 1937. An addition that they put on in 1914 still exists today, just the facade that is. But this building is new from the ground up, and you'll see that in every detail of this unit. It's three bedrooms, three baths, and spans more than 3,500 square feet. Let's head in. Right off the bat in the foyer, you have a bank, coat closets perfect for storage, as well as your own personal elevator to take you up and down through all the amenities that you need in Customs House, including a full suite gym with all of the fitness equipment you would be looking for. It's a spa-like experience throughout this building, and the fit and finish is superb. Right off the bat, we're greeted by a beautiful two-piece powder room with a beautiful neutral stone that runs from the floor and all the way up the backsplash. Into the great room, which is absolutely set to impress. Starting right off the bat, we have a showstopper kitchen, two islands, waterfall countertops, imported Astor cabinetry from Italy, and a full suite of the best appliances money can buy. A Wolf oven set, Wolf cooktop, a double farmhouse sink with Kohler fixtures, and a home for every beverage you could think of with a coffee maker, Sub-Zero fridge, and a stunning Sub-Zero spot to showcase your wine. From the kitchen, we move into the main living space, which has an abundance of light flooding in from a true Western exposure. You have floor-to-ceiling windows with black trim that contrast the white beautifully, and a full marble tile fireplace as a centerpiece. From the living space, it expands really naturally for true in-out summer living in Victoria, BC. This has to be one of the most stunning west-facing patios in all of the city, and you have some of the most iconic views of Greater Victoria's Inner Harbour. We're looking straight to the south towards Francis Rattenbury's iconic Parliament buildings, across the Inner Harbour, straight to the west as ferries come in, taxis run through the harbour, beautiful yachts moving in and out of Victoria come and go. It's a great active outlook, and sunsets from here are sure to please. Heading back in, and the room that you can't forget about conveniently slips away from view. A great family room and TV room, once again with incredible views to the west. But to me, this feels like a really calm space, whether you're reading or watching TV with your family, a great space just to relax and unwind after a tough day. Coming back through the great room, entertaining is absolutely ideal from this position. You have three opening doors to Juliet balconies, allowing lots of fresh air to run through this unit. And we step into the master suite, which is spacious and bright once again. There's one more of these Juliet balconies, which gives you lots of fresh air flooding through this unit. And we're looking into the heart of Victoria, to the north and to the east, the city skyline lit up at night, a beautiful vista and place to take in the vibrancy of our city. There's also great space for you to read and relax on a Sunday morning. And I promise the ensuite will impress. Once again, we have that beautiful Astor Italian cabinetry, Kohler fixtures. I absolutely love this tile backsplash, which has a bit of a mosaic pattern to it. No detail was overlooked in this building or in this unit. You've got a separate water closet with frosted glass for privacy, separate step-in shower and tub. Once again, that lovely custom cabinetry is featured in this walk-in closet with that same beautiful neutral palette. Moving into this wing of the unit, And I call it a wing because it feels so much more removed from the main living space and master, which is just great, especially if you want your guests to have a feeling like they're in a totally separate space. You have a full suite laundry with lots of storage and a sink. The second bedroom here, once again, has a fantastic three-piece bathroom. That gray tile and a step-in shower are featured through this bath. You have a storage area on your right, and into the third bedroom, once again, those floor-to-ceiling windows staring right into the heart of downtown Victoria, a great place for guests or family to stay. More of that custom cabinetry that we saw in the master, and into a stunning guest bathroom. Double vanity, that same mosaic tile that we saw in the ensuite, full marble tile just about everywhere that you look, heated towel racks, a separate soaker tub, and step-in shower with multiple heads. Amazing for guests or family members. Now, that's not all. Although we've covered a lot of ground through this level, I've saved the best for last. Let's go. We're out on potentially the most stunning rooftop terrace in Victoria, more than 1,500 square feet, ready-made for your summer events. Picture sitting here and watching the Canada Day fireworks from Songhees Point, thinking about all of the activity that Victoria's Inner Harbour enjoys. We can see the Coho Ferry coming into dock just now. We're looking out to the south towards the Olympic Mountain Range, and we have almost a 360 degree perspective from up here on a true entertainer's patio and terrace space. To the north, towards Mount Douglas, right up Government Street, seeing all of the activity going on day and night, as well as into the heart of the city, we see some of Victoria's most iconic landmarks, some of its tallest skyscrapers, Craig Derrick Castle in the distance, Christchurch Cathedral, and once again, we wrap back around to some of Victoria's iconic landmarks with the Empress Hotel, the Parliament Buildings, a waterfront with a perspective that won't change. This investment is truly an investment in Victoria's history, both past, present, and future. A special thanks to our friends at the Leblanc Piercy Group who provided access to this beautiful listing. I'll make sure to give their details in the description down below, and be sure to reach out to any of us with any questions about this iconic landmark building in the heart of Victoria's Inner Harbour. We'll be featuring tons of great properties on this channel, so be sure to subscribe for more great tours of stunning properties in Victoria, BC. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.